We're going to turn to our Kim Hyesung, who's at a polling station in southern Seoul. That's an area that is considered a stronghold for conservative candidates. Hyesung, how are things looking there?
Good morning, Mark. I'm here at the Songpa Cultural Center in Songpa-gu District. Starting 6 a.m. sharp, voters started to show up at the polling station, mainly the elderly early in the morning, followed by some younger voters who cast their votes later in the day. Despite this being a day off for many, I spoke with one voter after he cast his vote. Take a look.
Since I'm disappointed by politics in the country, I came early to cast my vote, hoping for a change.
Songpa-gu, along with Gangnam-gu and Seocho-gu, make up the so-called Gangnam Three districts, the most affluent parts of the capital, and they're considered conservative strongholds. Songpa-gu District is also where the conservative Liberal Korea Party presidential candidate Hong Jun-pyo lives, and he came here to cast his vote about an hour ago. There are close to 550,000 registered voters here that make up more than 6% of the capital's electorate. The district saw an early voting rate similar to the national average at 26%. Voting fever is quite high, and the National Election Commission staff I've spoken to say they expect turnout here in Songpa-gu District to surpass 80%. That's all I have for now, and I'll bring you with more updates for our new newscast. Back to you, Mark.